Hi, delegates. My name is Tiffany Kumar, and I'm honored and excited to be serving on the Governor's Cabinet as your 2018 Secretary of State. As Yagra is near, many of you may be looking for topics for your bills. I'm here to talk about New Jersey's current state of arts education in public schools. Because of the lack of cohesiveness throughout our school systems, as well as the neglect to fund certain, mainly inner city schools, many districts' resources for the arts are extremely limited. New Jersey's school aid is not being allocated with the highest efficiency. 31 out of our 678 districts receive more than half of all state funding for schools. These 31 districts are already well established in their funding without the help of the state, thus having a high standards of arts education. Schools that are neglected, however, are the ones that are struggling. Schools that offer and encourage studies in the arts have lower disciplinary referrals and decreased teacher turnover rates, both common issues and challenges for lower income schools. There are a number of ways in which this issue may be solved, such as more consistent channels of communication throughout New Jersey's public schools, or a more efficient method of allocating funding. Delegates, I can't wait to see what innovative solutions you can come up with to solve this issue, and I look forward to hearing them at conference. Thank you.